was lying in my bed, listening to this distant murmur of voices, content and nearly asleep. The air was soft, dark and warm. I lay peacefully. Somewhere in that warm, grey, shallow sea of murmurs, a green light, cold beam of surprise, pierced down to the bottom and disturbed the sand. It was keen and sharp, reaching my soul in slumber like an oil drill, and I jumped up it to the surface of sleep and then into activity as someone said, "God, look at the sky." I pulled back the curtain lit by the sunset. Fiery red clouds like darting flames photographed by a camera were imprinted on the beautiful blue sky, now crimson, and the blue sky changed into many soft tones and depths. I made a mental note of the drainpipe, of the bricks and the windowsill, as I wanted to make a picture of it. Then I slept again.